This is so over Lugia 2000 back to the Phantom Hourglass. Turn the volume up a little bit more. Alright. Nope. That's not the way we need to go, duh. Really nothing left to do, or can do. Oh, what are you doing here? Oh, it's you. What? There are times when I want to be alone too, you know? But look at you, kid. You got the Phantom Sword. That means you can enter the Temple of the Ocean King and beat that beast. That's right, the time has finally come to defeat Bellum and rescue Tetra. Hey, we've come this far, right, guys? If anyone can defeat him and return to tell the tale, it's you, Link. Go get Tetra back to normal and don't let yourself done in. Get yourself done in. What? Get done in, Link? Don't be ridiculous. Help defeat Bellum, you'll see. If you're going to be so negative, why don't you just mock your deck? Yeah, that's right. All I do around here is mock decks. Is that what you think? Kid, adventuring with you gave me a taste of what it's like to be a hero. But here we part. It's all up to you now. I'll just be back here mopping the deck. Hey, what got into you, Lineback? Why so serious all of a sudden? Oh, that's right. Hey, Celia. Huh? What is it? Take care of the kid. You look out for him. Got it? Of course. Leave it to me. Hey, he actually called me by name. No insults. Cool. Alrighty. Let's see something real quick. Yep. Now we can actually kill these guys. So no more sneaking around. Okay. Now if I can remember what I'm supposed to do on this floor. Oh. awesome. Just take our sweet time now. Ago I bought this game called Solo to Robo. I've been waiting. I've kind of been putting off starting it because of I was trying to finish some of my other games first. There we go. I started it last night. Pretty interesting so far. I only got through the prologue or whatever you want to call it. That was interesting. Thank you. not gonna work. I should go walk a little bit faster, walk around this stuff. Over here. Square circle triangle. Yep, hot reset. No, it didn't. Well, that doesn't work. Come on, Phantom. There we go. Thank you. Like, I really need more rupees. Oh, get away from me. Okay. Oh, you're so annoying when I... Like, I really need more rupees. Alrighty. Oh, come on. Oh shoot, I went to the wrong one. Oh, just a minute. Hmm. Okay. Let's see what's over here real quick. There we go. Let's see what that passes for. Well, I think that's about enough for this episode. This is Little Heart Luigi 2000, and I'll see you later.